Thank you, Linda. Well, a new study claims that your morning cup of coffee could protect you from diseases that are linked to aging. Researchers analyzed blood samples from 100 people, young and old. They found the older people, all caffeine drinkers, had lower levels of inflammation, which drives most major diseases, including cancer. Researchers say the more caffeine they consumed, the more protected they were against chronic inflammation, which happens as we age.